Cacha Preto?
Right.
Who did?
I don't know. The cops. The other cops. The cops who shoot on sight.
The UFE.
Right.
Max, you see that building there?
The Imperial Palace Hotel?
Yeah, that's what it says. People go in there. In large groups. Under armed guard. But it isn't a police station. And no one comes out of there.
Why don't you just go in and bust the joint? Get a warrant.
I'm only a cop, Max.
So you keep saying. Time to find out what was going on here. I didn't fancy booking myself in the presidential suite, so went looking for the basement. I wasn't too excited about the acoustics in this place. A couple of gunshots would sound like I'd walked in here with a goddamn marching band. It wasn't pretty, but I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be. It was the question I kept on asking myself. How could I have been so blind? I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe De Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me. Imperial Palace Hotel was a five-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bagload. Maybe the service would be better upstairs. Thank you. Passos' ID card. It was no great surprise he'd made their hit list, but to discover he was really Colombian? No wonder some locals seemed to laugh at his accent. What else had he lied to me about? De Silva and I had the same fan club. I knew enough and he knew too much. We'd both become targets.